Merry meet everyone, my name is Maya, but you can also call me Kitty Moon, and you're now watching My Pig in Life. Today's video is a little different, obviously. As if I haven't done enough different videos already. No, but seriously, today's video is different. Why, you may ask? Because today's video is not about Wicca.
Duh!
Okay, let's just be serious, okay? No, Maya, you're not serious. Oh, yeah, you can. Yeah, you can. Just shut up. No. Obviously, I'm not serious. Okay, right over to the video. Remember my witchcraft on a budget video? Yes, I showed you my altar, and I told you a little bit about how you can buy your altar tools really cheap. Well, on my altar was this box. Remember it? Remember it? This colorful, nice box? Guess what it says in the Theban alphabet? It says, life lessons. And that is what this video is gonna be about. You see, my mother bought this box for me once, for my Chinese learning. However, the box happened to be too small, so I decided to use it for something else. So what did I decide to do? Yes, I decided to write life lessons and life tips on pieces of paper and put them in this box. And these are not quotes that are taken from the internet. These are lessons that I have learned from life and that I have found to be true. Things that can help me on my way through life. I can just like open it and pick out a life lesson to read, also for the fun of it. So today I will be sharing some of them with you. So we're just gonna open this one and pick some random ones. Are you ready? Let's go. Okay, let's pick a random one. This is a big one. All right. Loving animals is not about not eating them, it's about showing and treating them with respect. This is where the vegans are wrong. And it's not meant to be mean towards vegans, but I truly, truly believe, and I've learned, that eating meat is a natural thing. Eating meat is something we are meant to do because we're made to eat meat as humans. I'm totally against the abuse and exploitation of animals. That is horrible and it's disrespectful and we can't continue with it. But eating meat does not go under the same category as murder. Okay, here we got another one. Not everything is simple. Everything is intertwined and not either black or white. What I mean by this is that very many things have very many sides, and it's very naive to say that it's either this or it's either this, in most cases. There are many sides to things, as I already mentioned, and it's very important to reflect on these sides. Let's pick another one. Be the best you can be. Use your power and intelligence to something useful. I think this one speaks for itself. People can support you, but living life, including dealing with its obstacles, struggles, and hardships, is something you must do alone. This is a very important life lesson. If you've seen the musical called Chess, or if you've heard the song from the musical called Chess called I Know Him So Well, there's a sentence in the song that says, no one in your life is with you constantly, no one is completely on your side. It is important to realize that we live amongst many people, we live in a world where there are people who can support us and who can help us along the way through life. But there are some things in life that we must do and overcome on our own. A new life lesson. Be your own friend. You are the only one you can fully rely on, depend on, and the only one that will never betray you. That is of course your choice if you want to betray yourself, but I really recommend not to. This one is a short one. You are strong, not weak. Now let it show! Also quite self-explanatory. Oh, the next life lesson is a tip and not really a lesson. Want better sleep? Take a shower, turn off the lights, and don't play on your frickin' phone. That one is also quite self-explanatory. I think we'll take one more and then we're done for the day. Give everything a go. It's better to have learned and experienced something than to regret not doing it. That one is also very important. There are so many things throughout my life I wish I had done but that I didn't do, and I'm so mad at myself for not doing it better or not doing it at all. So please, if there's something that you think you're not wanting to do, or if there's something you don't dare to do, and you think that, nah, I should just quit it, no, don't do it. Think in that moment that I'm gonna regret it later, so I'm gonna do it, even though I maybe hurt myself and break a leg. Okay, please, don't go and break your leg. Okay, it's not worth it if you're gonna break your leg, just don't do it, don't Don't. I'm taking that back. But seriously, do things that you think you're gonna regret doing if you don't do them. I have loads of other things in here that I would like to show you guys. So if you want a part two, I will do so in like a few videos, but not right away, of course. But if you do, as I already said, want to see another video with this, you can comment down below and leave a like. Other than that, subscribe to my channel for weekly videos every week about Wicca and paganism and witchcraft. So until next time, guys, blessed be.